One of the most important departments here at the BBC is the
sound effects department. Occasionally, I'll need a special sound effect which needs to be dumped onto my show afterwards. So I'll come here to see Derek and Bob, who've been working in sound effects for nearly 50 years. Hello, Derek. Hello, Bob. Derek and Bob have done lots of shows over the years. Doctor Who, Animal Kingdom, Juliet Bravo, EastEnders. You name it, they've done it. So, Derek, this is your famous table of sound. What's your favourite item?
I suppose it'd have to be the Rainmaker, as we call it.
So this replicates the sound of rain, does it?
That's right, because rain makes a variety of different sounds, depending on whether it's a heavy shower or whether it's a light shower. For example, a quiet little April shower might sound something like this. A thunderstorm would sound like this.
And for thunder, I'll push this aerial off the table.
There you go, one thunderstorm.
Ah, if you wait until it's accompanied by the right images, then you'll see.
I see. Bob and Derek have worked in the sound effects department since the early 1950s, when they teamed up with that crazy crew known as the Goons. In 1971, they met once again for that classic reunion show, which featured some of their most famous sound effects. Well, that just has to be the funniest show of all time. Tell us what you're working on today, lads.
Ah, well, you've come at a good time, Alexei, because at the moment we're working on your show.
Well, that's great, because actually I was wondering, we've got a horse in this week's show and we need some hoof sounds for it.
Well, that's quite common. People always want the sound of horses galloping, and it's quite easy to do. Is that all right?